your front entry tiled, leading into hardwood. We'll walk the main level first. This is a very, very tall room. The shared space. Nice kitchen area. The ceilings stay tall. Continues to a second living space on this main level. What's probably the more used entrance from this two-car garage. Which is laid out quite nicely. It extends back, room for a second refrigerator, workbench, another exit to the backyard. So a little bit of the main floor, living and dining kitchen spaces from another view. It's hard to see here, and there's a pantry with an automatic light. So you can consider this kind of area the powder room for the main floor. Another high-ceilinged room, very spacious, little sitting nook. Double vanity, nice cabinet. Master bath. Behind here is a second washer and dryer. Standing shower. Nicely appointed master closet. to a second guest bedroom. Again, high ceilings. They're clearly using this as an office, but its own full-size bathroom. Again, nicely appointed. Heading back down. So we're continuing to the downstairs level. As this turns, there is a substantial insulated crawl space. It is continuing on past the storage downstairs. First, kind of a nicely developed mechanical room, large hot water heater. An area that could be washer, dryer, or closet. These are stained concrete floors, again in full radiant. Leather storage under the stairs. Downstairs, full bathroom. Nicely appointed. Bonus bedroom, office, sleeping area. Little bump out, another table could go there. Currently wet bar, cabinets, small wine fridge, and downstairs living area. Have a fun stained glass. Looks backlit. And the downstairs from this angle.